Grand Performance USA, the greatest entertainers in America, as requested by you, the fighting men of the United States Armed Forces throughout the world. Command Performance, presented this week and every week, till it's over, over there. Yes, gang, it's Over There, the theme song that opens up this big package from everybody over here. We're riding a G.I. beam clear around the world, answering your letters to your own big show, Command Performance, Armed Forces Radio, Los Angeles, USA. And here to act as top G.I. gent for the proceedings is one of Hollywood's top stars, Robert Young.
Thank you, thank you. Hiya, men. You know, slicing up a big Command Performance cake every week is quite a job. But this time, the slicing is tougher than ever, because there's so much cake. The first helping is for all you men in the Air Forces, for Walter, John, Nick, Frank, Fred, Harold, and Mother Sloan at APO 959. And for Windy Parley and his buddies at 637. A lot of you flyers have heard the song, What Do You Do in the Infantry? You march, you march, you march. And you've written that flyers do a heck of a lot of footwork, too. That's why Captain Glenn Miller and the band of the AAF Training Command have whipped up this special Air Corps helping of same. Okay, Captain Miller, cut it.
You march, you march, you march. What are you doing? Your back is hot, your back is stiff as starch.
This is a mechanized war, they say. That saying is sure a bust.
Cause all that you see in the infantry is one another's dust. What are you doing? The infantry, you hike, you hike, you hike. What are you doing? The infantry, you left and right or bike.
Everyone else can ride a jeep or fly up in the sky.
But there's nothing to ride in the infantry, you're just a tired guy. The hard way, the hard way. Sweat till you get there the hard way. What do they say in the infantry? They swap and swap and swap. All about miles and miles and miles that they have had to walk.
They march across the ocean, and that's quite a trick to do.
But don't forget the Air Corps has done some marching too. What are you doing, the ground crew? You're always fixing planes. Never a chance to sleep and dream of beautiful G.I. Janes.
You're patching a hole in the fuselage, you're loading the bomber sticks.
What are you doing, the ground crew? You fix and fix and fix. What are you doing, the Air Corps, when the black begins to scream? How can you duck when the bombardier's so steady on the beam?
How can you dig a foxhole or jump behind a tree?
Wouldn't you love to march away just like the infantry? The soft way, the soft way. Try to crash land, brother, the soft way. What are you doing? Your gas is gone and you're flying a thunderbolt. You hit the silk and say a prayer and land with an awful jolt.
You drop in a jungle and wrench your back, you're thinking of giving up.
Yet what do you mumble crawling back? It's hop, two, three, four, hop, two, three, four.
Thank you, Captain Glenn Miller. As far as I've heard, when you walk into most barracks or Nissen huts and cast an eager eye at the lineup of pinup girls, it's 100-to-1 shot you won't see any pictures of Venus, even though she was a pretty hot number in her time. Ah, but men, there's a 1944 edition of Venus around. Yeah, with arms. In the big new Broadway stage hit, One Touch of Venus. For the Room 60 Commandos at 626, For Bill and Joe at 2-4, and for all you U.S. Marine gremlins in the South Pacific, here to sing the hit song from One Touch of Venus is Venus herself, Mary Martin.
Speak low when you speak love. Our summer day withers away too soon. Speak love when you speak love. Our moment is swift like ships adrift. We're swept apart too soon. Speak low, darling, speak low. Love is a spark lost in the dark. Too soon, too soon. I feel wherever I go that tomorrow is near, tomorrow is here, and always too soon. Time is so old and love so brief. Love is pure gold and time a thief. We're the curtain descends, everything ends. Too soon, too soon, I wait, darling, I wait. Will you speak low?
Thank you, Mary Martin. How do you go about getting Jolson and Jessel all for one price? Well, you get one price. Man, in answer to requests of a bunch of you New Yorkers who are hanging your hats in England at the moment, it's a command performance for that favorite son of Broadway, Georgie Price.
First, I'd like to sing my identification song. And I suppose most of you are hep to this identification song business. Why all the song singers like myself always do one. That's so that you can identify us and hate us right from the very beginning. Well, now, you've got me tabbed. Here's my song, and I'm stuck with it. I'm going to pack up all of my care and woe. Here I go, I'm singing low. Bye-bye, Blackbird, where somebody waits for me. Sugar sweet and so is she. Bye-bye, Blackbird. There's no one here can love and understand me. And oh, the hard luck story that they all hand me. So make my bed like that light. I'll be home late tonight. Blackbird, bye-bye. Now that's my favorite melody. And when it's played, think of me. It's called Bye-Bye, Blackbird. And you recall my mother's eyes, you'll hear it until George Jessel dies. But from me, you'll get Bye-Bye, Blackbird. Every singer has a song, nostalgic, he sings, and neuralgic. So till my voice and hair are gone, till the day they wheel me on, I'll be singing Blackbird, bye-bye.
Fellas, I hope you didn't mind that old song, but believe me, it is comfortable. In fact, all of the song singers are just a little bit nuts anyway on the subject of identification songs, we all want to believe that our particular song is the only really good song. Well, we had quite a talk on that subject recently at the club. It was started by my niece, Al Jolson. That's an old Washington girl. Al waxed very eloquent on the subject in this manner. He said,
"Why, Georgie, Georgie, you small effort. You don't want identification song. Why, you ain't heard nothing yet. There's only one song that everybody loves, that's my song. And it go like this. Though April shower, that's a song, may come your way. Listen to the melody. They bring the little flowers. Little flowers bloom in May. And though it's raining, have no regret. Because it isn't raining rain, you know. It is raining while."
I'm giving him all the best of it. He can't sing that good. I'm only kidding.
And when you see those clouds, come here. Come here, look at them clouds up on the hill. No, look again. They ain't clouds at all. They're little crowds of daffodil. Don't keep on looking for the bluebird and just keep listening for it now. Whenever April showers come along.
Another song singer, however, argued with him, Georgie Jessel.
He said, "Georgie, don't not be a darn fool. Identification song, schmentification song. There is only one song the people are crazy for. That is my song. Goes like this. One a bright and a guiding light that taught me wrong from right. I found in my mother's eyes. Those fairy tales she taught, that Rudolph came with God. I found in my mother's eyes. That is a beautiful song, and it is filled with beautiful sentiment. What kind of songs they write nowadays? That songs I don't understand. Songs like Put Me Away That Pistol Papa. I am a pistol packing mama and I want to get loaded. Or Beat Me Daddy to a Battered Pulp. God dear, I'm a papa. That's pure and selfish love. Look around between the white notes. There must be some black ones. It's no use. We must have the piano tuned. One, two. I found it in a
Thank you, Georgie Price. You've asked for them clear around the world, and we're sending them to you clear around the world. A stage full of 61 Pennsylvanians, led by Fred Waring.
Thank you very much. A big hello to the Coast Guard crew at Ketchikan, Alaska. Hank, Sanderson, Holman, and Ackplay. To the Signal Corps men at APO 629, to Marine Private Roy Hutchins somewhere in the South Pacific, to Jack Frost and all the men of 726, to Bob and his buddies at 929, to Johnny Noble and his cohorts at the 9th Replacement Battalion. To all of you, named or unnamed, here's our pinup girl. If you could see her, you'd want her right with you in person, and maybe we'll send you later. But meantime, let her send you. Nebraska's gift to the Pennsylvanian sings the big song from New York's biggest hit show, Oklahoma. Oh, on a day, a bouquet, and a glee club.
Don't throw bouquets at me. Don't please my folks too much. Don't laugh at my jokes too much. People will say we're in love. Don't sigh and gaze at me. Your sighs are so like mine.
Gang. Command performance now turns to a chick who's been kicked around considerably in every key from B flat to Z. Her saga has been sounded off on everything from the bazooka to the zither. But Captain Miller dresses the old gal up like she's never been decked out before. For the boys of Hut 2 at 944, for Tucker, Hall, Hartwell, Valdez, and Private George Washington at 922, here's Captain Glenn Miller and the AAF band shooting the works with Pistol Packin' Mama.
What you gonna say? Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. pistol packing, mama, lay that pistol down.
Flying in the Air Corps, flying to her fate. There's a flying fortress with a knocked out name.
Pistol packing, mama, hear the airmen say. Pistol packing, mama, lay those bombs away.
Why, just the other morning, the CO walked on in. Then the CO told us that we would bomb Berlin.
Pistol packing, mama, spread your wings and flap. Lay those bombs away, babe. Right in Hitler's lap.
Well, then we loaded Mama, and Mama took us high, up in the wild blue yonder, high into the sky.
Pistol packing, Mama, see that land below. Pistol packing, Mama, let your pistol go.
Oh, spin that turret, Mama, and spit them bullets clean. Keep them engines singing, Lord, shake that old machine.
Push aside that Aka, lay it on the line. Pistol packing, Mama, babe, you're doing fine.
So now the job's done, babe, baby, take a bow. We'll be back tomorrow, but let's go home for now.
Lay those bombs away, babe, lay those bombs away. Pistol packing, mama, lay those bombs away.
Captain Miller, and the entire AAF band. For you men who hail from Brooklyn, the Bronx, Manhattan, and Queens, to you men who've taken the boroughs of New York to every part of the world, here's a hunk of home. To wrap up the New York skyline in a song or two, at the command of New Yorkers in every GI latitude and longitude, here's the First Lady of Radio, Kate Smith.
Be you, it had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue, and even be glad. Just to be sad, thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. 'Cause nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you.
Did you ever look for a face in the subway? Did you ever see a person in a great big crowd? Did you ever walk down to the Battery on a cool morning and look out to sea and wonder how far away he is? How far away? Well, That happens here in New York every day, every minute. And the person we're looking for is you, mister. Mr. Saturday Dan heard the crowd at the floor. Couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. They'd have asked me about you. Don't get around much anymore. Oh, darling, I guess my mind's party. But nevertheless, I bring up memories, been divided on days. Might have gone, but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Take it away, boy.
Time to close the hall and turn out the burners under your favorite G.I. clam bake for tonight. I say it's your favorite, but confidentially, it's our favorite, too. Sorry we couldn't get to each and every one of you, but we traveled as fast and as far as time would allow. Next week, more of the best for the finest. This is Bob Young saying good night.
Next time, and keep those letters rolling in. This is Ken Carpenter adding a so long. Command Performance is produced for you men and women in the Armed Forces of the United Nations by the Armed Forces Radio Service.